are you guys? Adam Templo here, and today I'll be reading you a story. Yeah, a story. But this is not a Life in Bunkadelia, alright? This is about T-Dog. Yeah, T-Dog, the guy from the last episode, if you watched that, yeah. If you didn't, check it out, alright? So, yeah, T-Dog's too shy to read the story about him, so he asked me. So, let's start. A few years ago, there was this boy named T-Dog. He went to school like a normal boy. But there was this bully, and this bully always bullied T-Dog.
Hey, T-Dog! Give me your lunch money.
I don't have any lunch money. I bring my own lunch, see?
What's that?
Fried chicken.
Give it here.
No, it's mine.
Give it here, or else...
Give it here, you're gonna T-Dog!
What you gonna make me do, huh, if I don't?
I'm gonna tell the principal. I was invisible. He took T-Dog's food.
So is it true that you took T-Dog's food?
No, Mr. Principal, I'm innocent. I didn't take T-Dog's food. He did. I just wanted to give it back to him. He's the one that bit his fried chicken.
Oh, I see. So, Jake, 2 weeks of detention.
But?
Ah, no buts. I've heard enough. Now leave.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Principal.
Thank you, Mr. Principal.
Hongo, stop getting bullied. You better man up. I'm gonna do that. You better work out. But look at me, I'm so skinny. It's impossible. Nothing is impossible for anyone mechanical. What's that? It's a show to me in the future. Okay, back to the main topic. How am I going to work out? Don't worry, I'm gonna help you.
Thanks.
Give me your lunch money!
No!
You okay?
Of course I'm not okay! You beat me with a chicken! I'm sorry I bullied you all this while.
I'm sorry I beat you with a chicken.
And that is the story of Tito. And that's why he's so manly and muscular and tough and strong and all that stuff right now. So, that's it. Just don't forget to like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and add me to your circles on Google+, and subscribe. And I'll see you on next Wednesday with a brand new video. Till then, remember that Templos are true. Peace out, Adamaniacs. Damn it. Peace out, Adamaniacs. You want it?